Stephanie here, and we're going to be working on, she's got digestive issues, which are about 10 out of 10. And you said you get lines.
Yeah, I went to see a physio and she said that my muscles are too tight. I'm not sure if that's the real reason, but...
Right. And how old are you?
32.
And how many years have you had this?
I've had digestive problems for about 7 years.
Right. And then what about the pain that you've talked about as well? You've got a pain that can go up to 10, but at the moment it's 2. How long have you had that for?
Same. It kind of happened together.
Right, happened together. Which says to me, you know, one minute you don't have it, next minute you do, there's something that's triggered that. So open the case, go to the index, it's in spirit, and it is a curse, and finally you've got an Italian t-shirt on. Biella, Italy. Biella, Italy. That's not, because usually it's Bella. There's an I in there. Okay, so let me just check your 25. It is 25. So about 7 years ago, who was around you? What was going on?
I had a lot of stuff happening with my family.
Yes. Which person or a person that comes to mind that was most angry?
My dad's an ex-drug addict, and there was a lot of abuse and a lot happening with him.
Okay.
And it wasn't safe anymore, so I removed myself from the situation, but then I had problems.
So how did your mum respond?
She didn't want to leave.
She wouldn't leave. And what did she think of you leaving?
She didn't talk to me for a whole month.
Right.
I was a lot of constraint.
Right. And sorry to say, but that made her feel uncomfortable, you leaving, and that's kind of what energy's gone on you. We just have to remove it. Did you talk to your mum today?
Yes.
Yeah. How's the relationship?
It's a lot better now that my dad's better.
So what I do is reverse, because her pain of you leaving has caused, she's actually put that on you. So we'll take it off. And I just want you to say,
I, Stephanie, choose to release
all curses and negative energies.
All curses and negative energies.
Given by my mother.
Given by my mother.
I choose to be released.
I choose to be
free.
I choose to be free.
From this point forward.
From this point forward.
So I'm going to activate support healing forces. Okay, so I'm just going to keep breathing as I shake your feet. Let's just get you to sit up and see if you get a shift in how you're feeling. Are you feeling something different?
I feel less tension in this one.
What number?
4 or 5.
So when was the last time you got to a 4 or 5? Right, so you know what? There's one more thing to do. I'm going to quickly do this. There'll be another age that's done this. So 32 to 30, 25, 24, 20, 15, 14. Do you remember any stresses at 14? How are you feeling?
I felt like I had no one to support me.
Right.
And there was a lot of responsibility on my shoulders.
Right. So I'm just going to take off the sacrifice vow. I'm just going to do a straight sentence. I, Stephanie, choose to release.
I, Stephanie, choose to release.
All sacrifice vows and contracts.
All sacrifice vows and contracts.
I choose to be free.
I choose to be free.
From this point forward.
From this point forward.
And. Okay. Yeah. Now sit up. Now, let's see, how does that feel? What number?